It is now 6 o'clock, and I'm calling this about done. This is the part that sat on the bottom, so it's still got a little bit left on it. But let's just rinse this off and see what we get. Turn your fingers a little bit black. But you can see this is clean. There is no rust left on there. Vinegar did an excellent job on that. Pull this other piece out again. Still looks rusty, but I'm curious to see. This one may take more time, depending on how badly rusted it was. Now we can just leave it soaking in there for a little bit longer. Okay, so it looks like that rust is going to take some more time. Although you can see it got the nut very nicely. Some of that's starting to come off. I think we're going to give that another little while. Here in a minute, we'll check out what the molasses is doing.